That's where we saw the two all-outs in the semi-finals. He should stop doing
With, you know, luck many players, but then he starts off with raid and an empty one.
Yeah, like I think Pankaj Mohite for Indian Railways. Probably good sentiments. Good time, but no, he just doesn't start. He gets a point. That's a good one for Indian Railways.
Went on. And the first raid, Ashu Malik.
Some weird style that, Ashu Malik.
I'll tell you an interesting fact. You know, he was there at the finals in Gachibowli Stadium, though he was not there playing, but he was there with us. So I was sitting closely to, you know, him and also Yogesh Laiya, both the Yuva Kabaddi players.
Stromey, another big find of Yuva Kabaddi series. How much has the team of, or the family that I call of YKS, Yuva Kabaddi series, has given to Kabaddi? And this, what a day to have the finals on World Kabaddi Day of the 70th Nationals. Oh, Stromey was blinded. What was going through his head? Oh, as a defender also has stepped out.
He has the speed, but not the power, Naveen. So that's doing a proper backhold, and this is Nitesh Kumar from the right cover.
Straight into the midriff. Lovely. Pankaj Mohite has gone into the lobby. That's what they're complaining. The umpire says, no, I'm watching. Don't worry, players, defenders, carry on of Haryana. But yeah, nice story there. You just mentioned about it. Jump does not yield in anything. Lovely ankle hold from that right corner.
And look at the score lines, it's 3-3. And the semi-finals for both the matches, that was an epic one. You know, where in Indian Railways versus, what was that? Chandigarh. That went to a tiebreaker. And for the second one, Maharashtra against Haryana, a solitary point victory for Haryana.
Oh my God. It would have been tied. Ashu Malik turns left. Rather turns right, I should say. Yeah, right radar. Uses the lobby, comes through. Stromey should learn this. I'm sorry I'm saying he should, but he can pick up the skill. Super raid in the finals. Ashu Malik.
Again, it is the culprit is Sunil from the right cover.
Yeah, you've been picking on him, I'm sure. Yes. Yeah, the right cover. You're not happy with him. Even in the semi-finals, I understand. Yes, Sunil Kumar. Running hand touch. Left cover goes off. Stromey gets his first point in the finals. That's really well done. So, I think I'm also witnessing some change here, Radhika. I'll tell you what. The Yuva Kabaddi series is theme music playing in the backdrop of that 30 seconds on air. And that's a nice tackle from the right corner again. Does well, Nitesh. I'm sure that sound is helping. You will want to keep calling him as a third raid now. Do what I raid. Is it? Yes, it is. Pankaj Mohite comes in. Nitin Dhankar went away with that quick walk line cross. Oh! Now, Krishan Dul. Yeah, whoa. Pankaj Mohite also is appealing that he's gone into the lobby. The umpires have not agreed to it. Now, Krishan Dul. Still, the challenge is on. 8 seconds, 7 seconds. He was wasting his clock, Radhika, saying, Krishan Dul, you are out. Please go out. And now he's been tackled. Come on, Pankaj Mohite. Now, why is...
Good one. Haryana leading here with two. And Ashu Malik, Jaydeep also gives some key suggestions, because every 30 seconds, the script changes on Kabaddi mat.
Totally. He's come on to write a very precarious script here. Ashu Malik in a two-order raid with a defense of four. It will be precarious. It will not be easy. Running hand touch. Tries out on that left corner. Watch out. And there, once again, on that right corner, got his hand. Wow, that's the effort that you want to put in a do-or-die raid, isn't it?
Himself with that, you know, hand touch. And Swami Sudhakar here, in a defense of seven, he's as swift for the bonus points. But then look at that, Krishan Dhul. Backtracking, well done, Jaydeep Daya.
Yes, 1 point. That's good. Jaydeep was trying for the dash. He did not get it. Nitin Dhamakedar Dhankar. Look at that. Monsoon edition 2022. 272 raid points in one edition. He enjoys that one with another running hand touch on that right flank. Totally right. That's why we called him Dhamakedar. Now Stromey. Let's see. The only problem now is he's understood how he needs to escape. From the semi-finals, I think Dharmaraj Charlathan would have spoken to him, and now he's attacking the left corner now.
Ending of Sudhakar did not give him any angle for the chain tackle at all. Nitin Dhankar, yes, sir, this is the player we are again proud of from the Yuva Kabaddi series to the Bengal Warriors in season 10. And now again in the 70th, the Nationals are playing the finals.
Oh, there, Parvesh comes in with that double ankle shackles. He was not even broken off the nuts. He was just inside a little cocoon of himself, like a small little butterfly, saving himself from the raiders. And now see, he's captaining the Indian Railways. And he's again got a tackle point. That's a second one consecutively. Speak of Parvesh. He gives us another moment to cherish.
Predominantly a left cover, Navi, before everybody comes in.
Correct, totally. And I just remember, just going back to that previous escape from Sudhakar. I think, Radhika, first he tried, he was thinking of the Dubki. He was thinking, then changed it suddenly, and now he's gone too deep. He's just gone too deep, blindly showing the back to the defender. I think there is
coverage of the Nationals.
Yeah, that's why, you know, we've been so very thankful for Fancode always backing us. Do or die rate. Ashu Malik, he's spoken to his coach. What has he got? Kick on the left corner. Brilliant. Very safe option when you have two strong defenders on that.
When you see the defender bending low, that was the skill you use. And a jet speed rate from Pankaj Boite. Multi points. And that to two touch points.
Yeah, he did not get the bonus though. But he got those 2 points. Equals the Haryana score now. This is the first time Indian Railways have come in close. Nitin Dhamakedar Dhankar. Yeah, so many names. Stromy, Nitin Dhamakedar Dhankar. Of course, we did not name Ashu Malik with something. Yeah, or else it would have been nice to call him that. And then, yeah, of course, Krishan Dhul. I think just
totally five
waiting
of
for
them.
The bonus to be given in. No bonus there.
Yeah.
Oh, he's got it. He's got it. Bonus point, yeah.
Yeah, easy given away. Why in a defense of four? What was the, you know, rather than Pankaj, they should send Stromy Sudhakar because a left raider and the right flank is weak there. No defenders there. And Sudhakar is good at running hand touches on the corners. He would have gone and attacked the, Jaydeep Daya.
Yeah, you being a defender, Radhika, put out a lovely raiding point. Do what I raid, ankle hold, Nitin Dhamakedar, gone. And see, you need to think as a raider as well, isn't it? No, it's not because of he's gone to the lobby. That's it. It's a do or die raid. Pankaj Boite wants a handshake. Can he kill the clock? Can he just stand there, kill the clock, make Pankaj earn that point? That'll be a good one. Don't attack him. Don't attack him. Come on. He will just jump like a frog and go through. Yeah, right now. Nice running hand touch on that right corner. Yeah. That's very much it is. That's very much is the problem with Indian Railways. You need, see, I'll give another example here. Okay. I don't know. I can't give any other instances apart from me. Stromy doesn't turn towards the lobby again. Oh, this. Okay. A defender might have anti-cross. They want to check this, but this is not a good skill. What are we seeing Stromy for? Okay, my friend.
Jersey pull.
I understand, Tambi. Relax. Not completely anti-crossing. But Ashu Malik attacks the right cover this time. So much on that speed.
Dakar again, Jaydeep Daya.
I guess.
What was the need? Did he step into the lobby?
Yes, he went into the lobby there, I think, Radhika. He did not have a touch on the defender because of his speed. He just... is already to a little more vengeance. I'm just saying, you know, he's a very good raider. But for me, he looks a little more little more calm sort of a maths professor than a science teacher, but here he's made sure the physics don't work.
हरियाणा के लिए वो कवर मोहित जो है उस प्रकार से फॉर्म में नहीं नजर आ पाए। पिछले सेमीफाइनल में बहुत अच्छा प्रदर्शन किया था, महाराष्ट्र के बड़े बड़े रीडर्स को लगातार शिकार बनाया था, बट यहाँ डिफेंस को अब एरर प्रोन नहीं साबित होगा। नवीन आशु मलिक मार्वलस रीडर्स हैं, कौन भूल सकता है वो समर एडिशन की वो डुबकी, इनॉग्रल एडिशन की युवा कबड्डी सीरीज की वो डुबकी, बट इस बार जंप लगाना चाहते थे नवीन, नीतीश ने शिकार बना लिया है। बात जानते हैं हरियाणा के रेडर बड़ी जल्दी से आए, सिर्फ और सिर्फ मिड लाइन की तरफ वापस भागते हुए चले गए क्योंकि रेड को लीगल बनाने के पश्चात, क्योंकि ये डू और डाई रेड है और इस बार सुधाकर को इस डू और डाई रेड में कुछ ना कुछ करना पड़ेगा। तीन नंबर चर्सी सुधाकर जो कि बहुत ही कमाल करता है और बहुत ही बढ़िया टुक्कीज लगाते हैं, बहुत ही अच्छी जंप लगाते हैं नवीन, कौन भूल सकता है कर का वो क्वार्टर फाइनल मुकाबला जहां राजस्थान के विरुद्ध उन्होंने कमाल किया था, बट यहां डू और डाई रेड है। अंतिम 10 सेकंड शेष बचे, नवीन आप टर्न की बात कर रहे थे, टर्न नहीं कर पा रहे, इस बार टर्न की और पॉइंट ले गए।
All his errors came out. Two or die raid. Nitin Dhankar says, Sumit has a ankle hold. Sumit swears. Nitin agrees. Continues the raid. Oh, that's good. Nitin always a very, very good legal player. Doesn't want anything unusual or non-legal. Ah, this is what they were talking about. Isn't it? Two or die raid. Pankaj Moite in super tackle. Where he wants to go. Krishan Dull on that right corner. And he does not want to go there. And on that left corner, yeah, I was just saying should not be going there. But the attack came in from that right in. Big, big way. Double ankle hold. Super tackle. 2 points.
जी हाँ, मोहित की जो अच्छा शिकार पंकज मोहित को बनाया है, नवीन एक और डू आई डाई रेड आई है, मोहित गोयत वहां पर मौजूद होंगे, क्या ज्यादा अंदर जाना चाहेंगे, राइट इन पर टच किया, पिछली बार राइट इन से एज ए डिफेंडर वहां पर कार्य किया था हरियाणा के डिफेंडर ने और इस बार डू और डाई रेड में सुरेंद्र गिल को शिकार बनाया, कोशिश करा रही है अपोनेंट को और इंडियन रेलवे जिसकी हम बातचीत कर रहे थे नवीन, यहां पर दूसरी रेड नहीं कराई गई, तीसरी रेड डू और डाई रेड में भेजा गया है और अब देखते हैं कि क्या सुधाकर यहां से अपना बेस्ट परफॉर्मेंस दिखा पाएंगे क्योंकि कड़ा इम्तिहान होगा। हरियाणा के डिफेंस पांच का है, बहुत मुश्किल होता है, बट बिल्कुल अंदर चले गए थे नवीन और शिकार उनका बनाया गया
हरियाणा। They were not giving him anything away. Yeah, now Ashu Malik. Now the defense of Haryana, they have played that waiting game. Sunil Kumar and Parvesh. Parvesh clings on to the ankles of Ashu Malik. And look at that strategy. Both ankles and just keeping him up. No. What's happening here? What happened? I'll think as a batter. What will the batter do to attack me? That is not happening in Indian Railways. That's what I was trying to say. Do what I read again. See now Pankaj Moite. Ah, he's got a toe touch on the right cover. It's a toe stamp, not just a touch. Tommy is on the bench.
पंकज मोहित एक बार फिर से नवीन कार्य कर गए, एक बार फिर से वर का वहां पर शिकार बनाते हुए नजर आए, आज इस मुकाबले में ज्यादा बेहतर नहीं नजर आए मोहित, बहुत ही कमाल के डिफेंडर जरूर है, बट अब यहां पर मोहित गोयत मौजूद है नवीन और लगातार हम चर्चाएं कर रहे हैं, यहां एक और डू और डायरेक्ट है, क्या इस बार मोहित अपनी डू और डायरेक्ट में कुछ कमाल कर पाएंगे। लेफ्ट कॉर्नर पर अटैक किया, लेफ्ट कॉर्नर पर अटैक में 17 पॉइंट अर्जित करना, सब्स्टिट्यूशन से वापस आए थे और उसके बाद 17 पॉइंट अर्जित करना नवीन बहुत बड़ी बात होती है। यहां एक और डू और डायरेक्ट है, इंडियन रेलवेज डू और डायरेक्ट पर खेल सकता है बट हरियाणा को कुछ पॉइंट चाहिए होंगे, अन्यथा क्लोज जब मुकाबला जाएगा तो हो सकता है अंडर प्रेशर कहीं वो पैनिक ना कर जाए। पंकज मोहिते को इस बार डैश किया गया, लेफ्ट कॉर्नर की दिशा में ज्यादा अंदर चले गए थे और राइट फ्लैंक ने तुरंत एंटीसिपेट,
दे हैड दैट लीड, ओह लुक एट दिस, पॉज एंड फ्लमॉक्स द डिफेंस, आशु मलिक इज ब्रिलियंट, माय गॉड, जस्ट अ स्मॉल पॉज, दैट्स ऑल, द डिफेंस वाज getting confused and going into the lobby. How many defenders is the question? One or two? That definitely is the Kamal moment. There you see. Toe touch on that left corner, is it, Parvesh? And then number 11 also, I think, goes off with a small pause. Yeah, guys.
ये नितिन धमाकेदार धनकर है नवीन, बहुत ही बेहतरीन रेट, जिस तरह से पहले टो टच किया लेफ्ट कॉर्नर की दिशा में गए, हालांकि अंतिम वर्डिक्ट अभी आना शेष है, बट क्यों अगर नितिन धनकर की यहां बातचीत की गई है, क्या एक पॉइंट तो निश्चित तौर पर है, कितने अंकों की बातचीत जा रही है, वन ईच पॉइंट दिया गया है नवीन।
Goes back at that last minute.
और नवीन कितना अच्छा लगता है ना सुधाकर ने देखिए इस बार एम्प्टी रेड की कि ये बहुत ही हॉट ब्लडेड रेडर हैं, बट जानते हैं कि अभी समय की परिस्थितियां कैसी, उन्हें सिर्फ समय को किल करना है, तो एम्प्टी रेड लगाकर आए, बहुत ही मैच्योर खिलाड़ी के तौर पर नजर आ रहे हैं। इस बार आशु मलिक यहां अंदर गए थे, पिछली बार नितिन धनकर बाहर।
लुक हू इज टारगेटेड हिम देयर, परवेश वन ऑफ द बिगेस्ट डिफेंडर हैज टू गो आउट नाउ। सुरेंद्र गिल It tries a bonus, that's a good idea. That's a very good idea for the first attempt of the bonus. He had to go for it once again, but nothing there. I think only that will be the best attempt. Second one, he's not got a bonus. He was completely confused of what just happened. Super tackle situation that has popped up. And they will pin him down. Why do you have to go in so deep, Ashu Mallick, in a super tackle situation?
पेनकोट पर नितिन धनकर जो वापसी कर रहे हैं नवीन, दसवीं कक्षा से उन्होंने कबड्डी खेलना शुरू की थी और धीरे धीरे जिस तरह से उन्होंने पिछले अंदाज में अपने प्रदर्शन को दिखलाया है वो बहुत ही कमाल रहे हैं। उनकी माता जी की आप बहुत क्रेडिट देना चाहेंगे, सरोज देवी जी, जिन्होंने पूरी तरह से अपनी जी जान एक लगाई, क्योंकि नवीन सिर्फ 9 महीने के थे नितिन धनकर जब उनके पिताश्री यहाँ पर बतौर फौजी यानी कि सेना में वहां पर एक्सपायर हो गए थे, बट यहाँ इनसे डिफेंडर आए नवीन और स्टॉमी सुधाकर का शिकार बना लिया है।
टेकन गुड केयर ऑफ या मोहित गोयात नाउ इन अ सुपर टैकल सिचुएशन। यू डोंट हैव टू गिव अवे एक्स्ट्रा पॉइंट फॉर दिस इंडियन रेलवे साइड हु नोस टू कम बैक इन क्रंच सिचुएशंस। व्हाई अगेन लॉस हिज फादर सर्विंग द कंट्री एंड देन हिज मदर
इंडियन रेलवे क्या एक और बार ये चैंपियनशिप जीत पाएगी?
ऑल ओवर ऑन डिजिटल, इट्स ऑल ओवर होल थ्रू आउट द वर्ल्ड ऑन फैनकोर्ट फॉर पीपल टू वॉच एंड एंजॉय दिस। It's a super tackle. No, it's a do or die raid. I'm sorry for that graphics as well. It's a do or die raid. Pankaj Mohite should not try anything. Should just kill the clock. That's okay. 6 raid points today. 30% raid strike rate. Kill the clock when it is needed. Why attempt something? Even if the defense... Oh, that's good. He's got...
वहाँ पर बने रहते हैं तो स्कोर जो है बढ़त जो है बट यहाँ ऑल आउट का मौका होगा। आशु मलिक क्या एक बार फिर से फाइनल्स में इन्हें अंडर प्रेशर मदद होती है और बहुत ही अच्छा प्रदर्शन करते हैं आशु मलिक, जद्दोजहद दर्शा रहे हैं नवीन, क्या ये चमत्कारिक अंदाज में आशु मलिक ने लगा।
हरियाणा राइट बैक इन दिस गेम एंड दिस टैकल ऑफ पंकज मोहिते will seal something more for Haryana. What a fabulous block from the right corner. Krishan Dhul.
क्या बात है इस कार, तो यह है नवीन कि अब हरियाणा 2 अंकों के बढ़त पर है। अंतिम कुछ सेकंड शेष बचे इंडियन रेलवे के लिए, जरूर शायद ज्यादा से ज्यादा एक रेडी अब आएगी। अंदाजे से ननापिए, अंदाजे से ननापिए इन हरियाणा की टीम को, अक्सर ठहरे हुए दरिया बहुत गहरे हुआ करते हैं। आशु मलिक ने इस मौके को भी बुना लिया है। नवीन क्या हमें नए चैंपियंस मिलने जा रहे हैं? क्या जो डिफेंड और रिटेन कर रहे थे लगातार चैंपियनशिप, उनसे अब चैंपियनशिप का तमगा छीना जा रहा है?
Yeah, left corner comes across and then no support in a right time from the right cover. I think that's it. Haryana, all that was there and I think that is it. Haryana have become the champions of the 70th National Games here in Kapati and right here in Maharashtra, Ahmednagar.